I'm just about to show you how to change a fuel filter on a 2009 Reg Seat Leon. This is a 1.9 TDI. First of all, use a T20 Torx screw to remove all these screws at the top. I've loosened these off ready for the speed of the video. Then use a flathead screwdriver to separate the lid. And then hook out the old filter. Placing the new one with the hole at the top. Dipping the old diesel from the old filter. Replace this O-ring at the top. The new one. And then retighten the screws.